sense.
This is true.
True that. But
will
but I?
She's, I don't know, maybe.
I told Johnny we gotta find you an indoor player and transition him into beach.
One more. I can't no more.
I love it. Blow him now. North Avenue, AVP, 2019. Let's go.
I saw that we play the winner of two. So I think it's... No, I think that we have a game.
You know how nerve-wracking that is?
Oh, I can't even imagine.
Run the yellow.
I ran like four yellow lights.
You cut off what was it? 7 minutes off the time, so we're good.
Hey, yeah.
What do you got? Awesome. Cool. What is it?
Chin quesadilla.
Awesome. That's it?
Yo.
That's it?
Thank you. Nice to meet you.
Boom.
Backwards.
Backwards.
It's like a
Vision Edge.
It's like a supplement.
Nice. I would be in there for longer. Nope.
You got to.
I will back a bit.
Here, we're in.
Honestly, that feels really refreshing.
I'll wear my bathing suit tomorrow.
Is that warmer than last time, Megan?
No, she's hyped.
Not hype yet. I think I'm still asleep.
Don't answer if you have to.
I'm sure I'll be a little nervous when we get on the court.
Anyone ask you any questions, Megan, you can refer to me.
Can you please refer to John?
Got that.
I didn't even know it was facing me.
Should I text my boss?
Yeah. Yes.
Hello, Gilbert.
Thanks, Gilbert.
So, let me know when you guys want to turn around.
What?
It seems like it's this way.
How?
Wait, is that a street over here or no?
I'm pretty sure it's this way.
The water's there.
Hey, John, can you open this?
What's up, homies?
Sorry, my internet's out.
Sorry.
Testing. 1, 2, 3, testing.
I can't help you fangirling in the box.
I won't.
Okay.
I really don't need these guys. I'll have one in my bag.
This is questionable.
Get it in there.
It's all in there.
Let's do it. I'm excited.
Yeah, woo!
It's all good, because we're going to win the next one.
Yep, good answer.
And right?
The fact that this game didn't really matter, so.
That's true. This game really didn't matter. I mean, it would have been great to win, but then you play number one team in the world right after this match. So,
well, yeah, of course,
we're going to win the next match.
That's not the big difference. It's just
we're going to make moves. That's the bottom line. We're making moves.
We're going to make money moves?
We're making money
moves. Whoever loses this game?
We're making dollars.
Check 1, 2, 3, testing.
Oh,
and
I'm so hyped.
Live we're from the AVP First Championship here in Chicago, Michigan Avenue. Just kidding.
North Avenue.
North Avenue. How do you feel about next game?
feeling very confident. I think Megan's going to do a great job siding out and serving. Taylor's going to do a good job blocking. I think as long as they're aggressive and we continue to push and get some nice cutties in there, we'll be fine.
So what's the strategy for the next game?
We're going to be efficient. We're going to play smart. We're going to go angles and high lines.
Well, there you have it. Back to you.
When we run a four, if you stay, I'm going to wait a little longer. If you drop like on that one, I should have moved in, but I was still holding and I should have just gone because you pulled.
Yeah.
But if you stay, I think I'm going to try to either juke or and come back or just hold and try to read her approach because she has beaten us a couple times now on the
height. I also even like doubling up every now and then. Step one, make the espresso. Step two, make the foam. Step three, add the sugar. Step four,
drink some more.
Well, John's had good coffee here this entire time, and I'm over there drinking my dad's coffee. What's for breakfast?
I'm sorry, scrambled egg. I just don't like anybody knowing I know how to cook.
I'm so
confused. Stop me, cause I'm having a good time.
Hold on, Megan, are you doing this too? Can I join you in this?
Over here.
Hold on. No, wrong. The toes.
It's all the toes. Left. It's all the toes.
Oh, my bad. Sorry.
Just ignore me.
I'll take us slightly lower set.
got a headbang too.
Ha ha ha.